Parts of North Dakota are known for scenic views and wildlife and can be explored through our state's many trail systems. But due to a lack of people getting on the trails, a new chapter of the North Country Trail Association was formed in hopes to redraw attention. Malik Wilson has the story.
The North Country Trail, America's largest trail, connects over 7,000 miles between Vermont and North Dakota. But despite the hundreds of miles that reside here in the Flickertail State, they tend to go unnoticed.
For years, nobody really promoted this area.
But that's what influenced the creation of the North Country Trail Central Flyway Chapter, which Glee Mayor of Minot is the vice president of.
We were officially registered and acknowledged first part of December of this year.
She says they've been working nonstop to bring more attention to not only the North Country Trail, but trails that connect and surround it too.
We've been doing lots of trails, creating trails to the refuge, promoting hikes.
A hike they're promoting now is the self-guided hike themed Hike Where the Eagles Fly, which is located at the River Loop Trail in Riverdale, hidden just behind the Garrison Dam Fish Hatchery.
A lot of people aren't aware that the Garrison Dam National Fish Hatchery does have walking trails, which, and they're good trails.
It takes you through amazing wildlife, and there's this huge nest, eagle nest, that's about 5 years old, and those eagles come in there towards the end of the day when they're done hunting.
As a way to capture those moments and bring a little fun to the trail, the Flyway Chapter decided to try something new.
We put a bunch of posters up, created a selfie station for the kids. We have a scavenger hunt for the kids to notice wildlife.
And with only 5 days of doing this, the trail has already gotten quite the attention.
We started Friday, and as of Sunday afternoon late, we had 120 hikers go through. And Tony told me more have come through. So, yeah, that's 120 people. Most of them did not know that area was there.
She says that's the whole purpose of creating the Flyway Chapter, to help unlock the beauty that our state has to offer. Reporting for KX News in Riverdale, Malik Wilson.
Mayor says you can enjoy the selfie location and the scavenger hunt completely free at the River Loop Trail in Riverdale until this Sunday. Just, of course, bundle up. Stay